A father of three mown down while working as a school crossing supervisor is undergoing brain scans. Jim Zimmer's family is pleading with the hit-run driver to hand herself in after the popular lollipop man was left injured in the gutter. Crime reporter Lana Murphy.
From this primary school crossing on Findon Road to a bed at the Royal Melbourne Hospital, a second of inattention from a careless driver almost cost Jim Zimmis his life.
You don't expect your loved one to go to work and not come back from work.
The Epping lollipop man was abandoned in the gutter after being hit by a silver sedan around 9 a.m. yesterday. He was removing his crossing flags when he was struck, the force throwing him onto the road where he hit his head and legs. The driver pulled over 100 metres away, stopping for just 10 seconds before driving off towards South Morang.
He's such a, you know, funny person, and he's so, you know, positive that it's hard to imagine him like that.
The father of three's family now forced to relive their trauma. This was his first job in 15 years after being struck by a forklift at work. Known as the Gentle Giant, he'd become a favourite in the community in less than 12 months.
Very nice boy. Yeah, gentleman.
We're just angry how you can leave a human being just lying there.
Another motorist who witnessed the incident ran to the 58-year-old's aid, carrying him from the road and calling an ambulance. But with the focus on helping him, no one was able to remember the offending vehicle's number plate.
Police believe the driver is a Caucasian woman aged in her 50s.
If this had happened 30 minutes earlier or during the peak time when kids are crossing the road, it could have been devastating.
I just hope that he can get back and do what he loves.
Lana Murphy, Nine News.